Albert Sleeper State Park. Going to spend here couple days. Albert Sleeper State Park, Michigan.
That comes with this simple little card can help you in so many ways. Look at you.
Huge. Five minutes boiling should be enough, and after we're gonna fry it. Now I'm gonna add some olive oil. Should be enough. Now I'm gonna add a little bit onion. Well, looks good. And taste should be good too. My main dish for tonight is pizza with mushrooms. So while mushroom still fried, I'm gonna get ready grill. And I'll leave it as is for a while. And after that I'm gonna put mushrooms on my frozen pizza. And frozen pizza and mushrooms will go to my grill, which is getting ready. Now I'm gonna put mushrooms on frozen pizza. Try to put it evenly. Ooh. And now frozen pizza goes on a grill. Grill is ready and smoking. Fire up some chips. Now it's gonna be like oven pizza. All right. Okay, our pizza should be ready. Let's see. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Now oh. Should be good. Tastes good and smell good, and of course it's my tequila. Never without tequila. Never camp without tequila. It's a rule number one. Okay, cut. Parmesan cheese, a little bit on the top. And it's good to go. Thank you. to smoke ribs with pecan wooden chips. Open lid, pick up another lid, grill, put some chips. We're gonna take some pre-cooked pork ribs and place here. Gonna close the lid.
On a small, very small flame.
Just leave it. And shouldn't take more than 20 minutes. Also, we're going to cook today jumbo shrimp. Oh, it's almost done. Nice. Okay, I already placed here my pre-cooked marinated pork ribs. Now I'm gonna bake some potatoes too. Potatoes was pre-cooked in oil. Smoke ribs ready. Oh yeah. Ooh. Okay, looks good, should be taste good too. Now with some dill. Fresh dill, and should be as good. Right now, next is ribs. Oh. Some ribs, potatoes, shrimp, salad, grill, and smoked ribs, and of course, tequila. Cheers, guys! I hope you can join for the dinner. Very good. Very good.